Come in. Come in.
I read you, Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation Super Soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new Super Soldaten.
We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
Ready up!
Here comes the train!
inside. Dad says chief research scientist bound to have a goal. Well, I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick poking. Nautica wagon. Proceed down through the checkpoint interior and meet me outside on the walkway underneath the bridge. I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach. Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline. A lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. Alright, I'll drop you off here.
You will need your equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.